We don't often spend time with Dell's Latitude line, unlike the U, which promise mid to high-end performance for the average user. Latitude machines are specifically built for business use, and tend to be a little less fun, both in terms of design and performance. But from where we're sitting, this new Latitude 12 7000 looks like it might be down for a good time. That's probably because this Windows tablet packs in a Core M7, 8GB of RAM, and a 256GB PCIe SSD. It's all tucked away behind a 12.5-inch 1080p touch display, with two different keyboard options. All that fun, and the tablet itself weighs just over a pound and a half. Is the Latitude 12 finally loosening its tie, or is it still kind of a bummer? Dell's attention to aesthetics has finally carried over from the consumer side to the business systems, and it really shows on the Latitude 12. The outside of the case is wrapped in a herringbone fabric that provides a classy, unique touch. The included keyboard wouldn't look out of place next to a leather folio. A welcome change from the boring work laptops of old. Inside, the fabric gives way to more traditional black plastic. It's glossy on the screen, and matte on the keyboard, which isn't an ideal combination. It's a professional-looking system, until you actually touch it. The screen shows grime and fingerprints clearly, while finger oils gather on the keyboard and palm rest. The tablet is held to the slim keyboard stock by a magnet. It snaps in easily, although removing it requires finding somewhere to grab the Dell stand, usually by the kickstand on the back, which feels awkward. Speaking of the kickstand, it works well on a flat surface. It doesn't slide or drag, and,